This is Project Yorha. That means all of us... to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? Conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. Yorha Unit 9S. Your attack is meaningless. Your existence is meaningless.
Shut up!
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
Thank you. Damn it!
Alert. Enemy hacking detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately. Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's also very amazing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
The androids the human race left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one. And yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on. Forward. To the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
We need more evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
Huh. They're acting like humans.
Still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
Analysis. It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories. Of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
Ha!
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander. Me. To be. Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas. We...
Shut up!
You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation? Is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, 9S?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153! And... I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.